And we're back again for another edition of Jet Force Gemini. Oh, man. We had some updates. Things have changed. Things look slicker. Cool. Alright. Make sure everything's working. And we're gonna dive right in. Let's do this. Alright, Biba. What do we got? What do we got tonight? Tribals. I think Goldwood is Lodge is where I'm at. I was like, I've done Lodge. Goldwood is done. Okay, what's the next one? Gem Quarry did that one. Space Station did that one. Rith Essa. Oh boy. Mizar's Palace. Chasm, hey? Okay. Ikor. Eshibon. Tophrit. Sekhmet. Cerulean. Let's do the spawn ship. I need to do this one, yeah. Oh, I suppose I should go to the map. Or the Anubis. Yeah, let's do the Anubis. It's next. Process of elimination. Eventually, we'll get them all. Unskippable cutscenes, yeah. That's how it works. Just fly right into that enemy ship. Completely, like, undetected. These guys have poor defenses. Alright, pull that up again. Tribals. And the Anubis. And there's 10 in the hold, 8 in the passageway, and 14 in the depository. I think when I was going through the first time, the only thing I ever actually got to was the hold. Stuff and things. Cool. Okay, let's go this way. Da, 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 da. Come on, firing my laser. Oh, that's a grenade. There's things. Alright. Oh, don't have any ammo. Thank you. already got two. Oh yeah. Upgrade. Up that shotgun capacity. Full pistol ammo. Wow. Boom, baby. Yeah, how you like them apples, huh? Oh, you didn't? Sad, unfortunate. Ooh, unlocked a door. Probably that one right there. Let's just run around and see if there's anything else in here we can get right now. I don't think there is. Although, you know what? Is it the Anubis that had the... those weird little access panels that you had to blow up? Or is it the other one? There's one. It is this one. No. I think I did hit it. One more that I missed. Huh. Yeah, don't fall. cool. Alright, next room. What is happening? Got it. Okay. let's go this way. What's over here? What's up, totem pole? Did I already get this? I already got it. I got that one. Alright, next room. A stash of handy cluster bombs. Buddy, collect 4 circuit board components. Destroy the 2 main switch boxes. Which finish area before time elapses. Oh, that's forgot to do. Controls, you know. They're so good. Nope, I missed it. Oh, I'm awful. Oh, missed it again. time as any. Lots of time, right? Okay, we can only get better. Probably not gonna get this on my first go. There's one. On the back, okay. Go through the tunnel! Oh, don't scratch yourself up too much. Imagine. Let's try not to miss any circuit boards this time. Huh? That'd be good. Oh, almost missed that one. Bam, bam. I'll miss that one for sure. Suck. Oh, you suck again. Pull my head around like it's helping me turn in the game, you know. Tell you, this challenge enough is to. This is a challenge enough to give people freaking epilepsy, seizures, motion sickness. Thing. The room's got one, I guess not. Okay. Just keep going then. Is this the destination? I don't know. Sure. Did I need to do that? I don't even know if I need to do those challenges. Oh well. Buddy. But bam. I'm gonna go through this door this time. What's up, little guy? Seven rescued, three left. Let's go take a look. No, it's not where I want to go at all. Hiding behind boxes? No, they're not. Okay. There's three left. Are these all in these prisons? One, two, three. Yes, they are. Okay, so I have to find the rest of the access panels. Ugh. Where? Great. Okay. If I was an access panel, where would I be? I got the one that was up there. Those access panels. I got one that was up on a wall. Thank you. are those? Silo things. Doesn't look like it. All right. Back to the next room. Two more finds. Let's see one already. I'm gonna lose my progress. Excuse me. Thank you. Jordan, ball in his hands. Jokes aside. How you doing, Alavarin? This is a pretty awesome game. I'm doing pretty good. Looking for an access panel in all of this level. I have no idea where it is. I think I connected more with Banjo when I was a kid, but this is like definitely the cooler one. And the music is really good. Yes. As long as you unlock stuff in the game. That was a... I think that was a pet peeve when I was a kid. Trying to do the multiplayer with friends and, like... not having anything available. Because I didn't play the game properly. Yeah. Yeah. Lucky. Please. No, there isn't. Great. Good. Awesome. Get them coins, though. I'm missing an access panel. I have no idea where it is. Great. Icar sucked. I've already been through the game the first time. They got their upgraded suits. Right now I'm just kind of going back and collecting all the tribals now so I can get the spaceship to catch up to the one that's careening towards Earth with the Mizar in it. I'm really digging the music in this game. Brings me back. Blame it on texture quality. And really bad old tube TVs. Alright. There's gotta be one panel somewhere. In some stupid, obvious place. Thank you. Yeah. Just looking for the last one. It's gotta be in one of these rooms that I've been in. Somewhere. But I will not lose hope. I will not give up. I might just run around this level all night. Losing my mind. Hopefully not. That would be super cool. Sequel, even a spin-off, just something more of the Jet Force universe, you know? Frostrider. I wonder if the dang thing's in another part of the level. I'm being a bad streamer. Wow, there you go. It's the third search. SS Anubis cell doors. Place where I wouldn't even have thought of looking. Well, you literally have to scour like every inch of the level trying to find these things. Because the one I'm missing. Right down on the left there. Aha! Yep. Guessed it. Hey. That's the one I was missing. I always looked up, never looked down. Got all the rest of them already. You saved. Saved. You're saved. this one had one in there. Oh, that's right. I know which one you're talking about. Next room here. Wow. Oh, end of level. Heyo. So, Vila only has one level on the Anubis. Wasn't bad. So the Anubis, I still have. I'll do it. Unskippable cutscenes. Very carefully. Okay, well. I don't think Vila is the person to use on this level anymore. Because she only has the one, right? His little tank. Oh. Thanks for the follow, man. I like Lupus's little tank now. So are you gonna just go to the same place that Vila did? And then you've never been here before? Something that Juno can do here that Vila couldn't. That is the question. Ow. Or am I just dumb and I never saw this little staircase before? Oh my god. I'm just dumb. It's fine. Probably there the whole time. It's fine. Just need to learn how to look around. Be more observant. Alright. I'll take some jetpack fuel. Yeah. The plasma shotgun? It's like one of the only guns I do not like in the game. Well, no, there's a few of them. I'm just going to ignore you. Oh, 10 remaining. That's true. Ah, the depository. Here we go. Okay. Ow. Nothing on me. I still don't understand what the point of collecting heads is. shooting the tribal. Really? Screw you, buddy. See, that's gotta be like the most frustrating part. Cause now I have to start this little barrel. Thank you. passageway. Passageway is. That is not what I wanted to do. Oh, stop. These cutscenes are killing me. Let's go, let's go. Seriously. Come on. There's probably a spaceship right here. Thank you. Homing missiles. That's cool. The basement. Other guys with shields in the basement. Like, personally, this just does not make sense. And I have like no ammo for anything. Ah, this sucks. Turn your character without going forwards, that would be great. What's over here? Get out of here, Juno. Excuse me. Six rescue new record. Cutscenes.
Huh.
Juno, let's do this. You, me, get jetpack. Get on the thing. Stop. Should I get our people there? Passageway. Sometime. Hey. That's cool. That was super not cool at all. Thank you. Yeah, this flying part sucks. I'm concentrating like a lot here. Oh shit! Oh my god, I saved it. Thank you. You Jet Force people certainly know how to make a name for yourselves, don't you? But it's not over yet. Me, I'll just make myself comfy in this nice quiet spot until you finish the job. Better leave this with you, though. I'll get after that brute and give him what for. Thanks a lot, Midge.
Spaceship art. Oops.
Looks a little old and worn. Does it? Ow, my eyes. Oh my god, just stop walking when you're turning. Bam. Just in a room with a whole bunch of, like, 50 jetpack people. When they come out here, I fuel it up to like 100 now instead of 50. But I don't have any of that fuel that I just had on me. All I have is walk through the door. Oh man, just a whole lot of running. But the Anubis is gonna be done. That's exciting. Rescued. cliffhanger. Buttons. Move my mind. Let's go. Shotgun's good for undead guys. Tribals. What do we got on this? Toffert. Oh, bog's good. Bridge I need to work on. Oh no, bog's not good. I need to work on all of them. Alright. got rid of another level in a bit tonight. I am going to log off. I will tell you what. Saturday morning, I'll be back on. We'll play through Tophret. Hopefully I don't get any interruptions. I am on call this weekend, but we'll see if we can get through it. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in tonight. I'm gonna go sleep. Have a good night. Catch me next Thursday at 8 o'clock. We'll be gaming some more, either N64 or something else. Depends how I feel. Alright. And Saturday. Yeah, let's do it. Have a good night.